only thinking, it's not Triple Square. I'm sorry about that. But I did say yesterday, after Triple Square PB, I will play this game. So, I'm just gonna play SpongeBob. I promise, probably after this, we will try and beat my PB. And by the way, I'm not speedrunning this game. Just yet. I'm gonna practice shift tactics first. I didn't watch the Goon still. Ah, that's gonna cost me. Welcome to the stream. Go away. Batman's always nice. Art so far, I've got streaming with Shift Tactics. It is like hard to do. Why did he follow me? I don't remember you following me. It's probably last night sometime. I got 2 chat boxes just in case. Okay, can you start? Why can't I do our first go? The last time I had trouble doing this, to be honest. Yeah, I'll just go off a bit there. There we go. There we go. See them there. I'll see. Don't die. Oh, you can die, to be honest. Well, we're going to fly. Okay, I want to see if I can do this. Because I didn't do this once. Basically, I hit a boy and at the same time. I can't do it. I can't hit a boy and at the same time. But it doesn't really matter. As long as we just get the main things done. Last time I missed a sock, so I hope I don't miss it. Because if we miss it, we have to go back. What's in this one? Or is the other one? Somehow I just really missed. Okay, I didn't miss it, to be honest. Okay, next we also have some grabs. Now I think you guys go to Squidward next. And then do Squidward tell guys to chop a pineapple? If I'm correct. One chum. Another chum. That was perfect. That thing is top of the lighthouse. It's above the thing, so we have to do the tactic. Oh, perfect. Oh, perfect! First go. That was good. That was perfect. That was first go. Perfect. That was perfect, to be honest. First go. Hype, boys. Did you know you can just do the glitch here? Like the type of fields. It still do the glitch. It does still work. But more shots just wastes time, to be honest. But boo. We can do the glitch then, people. Okay. Bow down. This is when we have to do wedge grabs. Which I want to wait so hard on. Okay, we need 2,100, I think. Oh my god. Okay, I've missed that so many times. Can I hit one? Okay, before we get Spectra. We go back. Roll that, fight some enemies. More problems in the case you want. But if he's here, Berkeley, he's still here. Because this is your favorite game, one. I'm doing this for you. Hold on. There's only enemies. Oh, first go! Yes, first go! Off the bench grab, so that's helpful. Okay, so there's a spare of time, to be honest. Perfect. Perfect. Sticky Needles next. Coming at ya. really hate people for this. Because later I might try a speed run again and try and beat my PB.
There you are.
Ah, there you are. Okay, so we have to. Let's do this, first go. We're all stuck on the edge. Oh wow, I just missed that. Oh, come on. How'd that hit me? Oh, that was missing two more. Oh no, I have to do that all over again. Oh, come on. There's no way I can get past him. No way. Oh my god. There's no way to pass or die. Perfect, he's gone. Now I can just go back to the beginning and do all this thing again. This big one, I'll waste so much time on this. And that easy PB. Okay, down to the next area. Great, I thought that was too perfect. Fall now. Oh my god. Drop it, still yet to come. I don't know, it doesn't work though.
Mine works. So maybe it's just like a little problem with like some people. So I've not played one wild game with Braun Strowman and his games are nearly done, like halfway on each. So it definitely fucking still works. Good work. Still not played one wild game with him yet. Which is good.
Watch this, don't see the attack switch.
Which is good, because then I only have to do half of his gains. That's actually really...
Oh, that's one way, I'm stupid.
That's really helped me, Pat.
Do you want to see my next game? Do you want to see the next glitch?
Okay.
I play some squeak, that's a quake boat. That's like a quake boat. What's that, some squeak?
Yeah, no, since Assassin's Creed 4.
Just hold day and hold day, know that higher chum.
Yeah.
Don't do that, you won't able to reach some. Like this. No, like I did there. Just hold A, hold A. Can you still have
a...
Yes, I'll skip. Because then you skip like whole rooftops there. Then you do the same here. You go on top of this cannon. Okay. Oh my god, this is down too easy now.
Hey Larry,
we need to use SpongeBob and get this spatula. Oh, no, what the fuck was I doing there? Oh, too high. That was a bit too high. There we go. Second go. Sponge glide, I'm gonna do. So we can actually get that on sponge glide. There's a bunch of ways to do the goo.
You like the stand?
For?
Me PC. It was on my PC stand, you know my couch thing.
Oh boy, didn't need it.
Basically, my microphone's got a stand on it, but the stand doesn't fit on the PC. Couch thing, like the stand, it doesn't fit on the with the keyboard and that on it, so it both fits. And pretty much what it does is, like, obviously you connect it to the edge of it, you don't have to put it on, and it's what my mic on the end of it. Boom.
Watch this, it's in the pool.
Which is good.
Oh, you're serious? Come on. Oh, come on. I just don't watch time there. Is it quiet? I'll turn it up if it's quiet. Here you go. Can you hear me now? Or do I turn it up a bit more? Because I don't want to hear my voice still and the game at the same time. And I'm done, by the way. I've got two games I want to stream. Actually, one, obviously, Thieves. Right there, so your sound with the game is perfect, but the volume of your headset and your game is low. I don't know how to fix it. But yeah, I'm not a professional streamer, so I don't know how to fix streams. Oh! Shit! I forgot to set this up. Again, I forgot to set this up. Oh, this is a free, I'm playing a 360, as you can see, but it's a original Xbox game. But I thought that suck. I have to go back and that suck now. Oh my god, always that suck. Oh, let's go back now.
You'll have to open this.
I should have every wheel now. If I don't, oh my god.
Fun.
They're happy.
Yeah, it's nice. Da da. Really not bad, to be honest. Well, it's not a bad stream. But I'm trying this one skip. Hope it works. Hope this skip works for me. Here we go. When I enter. What I need is this skip and stop. I went off now. Yeah, I know. I lost SpongeBob after the next hit, but I'm just doing what Shift does. Just doing this game. First of all, laugh. Okay, I didn't know Section goes by, but I'm just copying Shift.
SpongeBob.
Just stream this game. But I'm gonna do a little glitch. If I remember how to do it. Wait, what's going wrong? Yes. It worked. Which works. Perfect. So hot at this time running though. Well, quick, finally got this glitch to work. You can go far now in this dreams. Okay, so basically the problem is now is some of these dinosaurs, they can still kill you. So I'll do is try and dodge them if you can. You need to let them fire first. Oh, what? I don't know what happened. I died. Okay. Oh, oh that's I had that perfect. I had this perfect, but for some reason I just died. I just died. I think I should pick gas to all. I think the stream should be quiet now. But if it's too quiet, I will just turn it back up. Oh, just a hit once. Not too bad, to be honest. Let's go. Here, Groovy Switch. Yeah, I think we do switch. Rescue these kids first. Oh. Don't die in real life, people. Don't drown kids. Oh, nice when you drown children. Not always nice. We just go. Yeah, we'll see all the kids. To be honest. We need the dispatcher or everything. Well, actually, he can't slap, to be honest, because then that one's like the easiest. Oh, you bastard kids! I'm gonna kill that kid. No, I'm not saying that. What that kid just cost. See, you hit the kid, but the kid doesn't want to come down. Oh, Okay, this is can be done, to be honest. Come on, please, just go back. You're going to spawn there. Oh my god. What the hell? This is what the... Yeah. Let's make sure this game is not thing safe. I know we have enough stuff in the next area, but we can't snack sand until we don't do it good. I know I might have to use Patrick for the next pickup. I thought I might have to get a skill kill then, just yet, to be honest. Last point, I'm not going to do it. On, I can do half my glitch. Would you like to do it? It's been a while since I actually learned that. Okay, next area. Meow. I don't know how to use Patrick. It takes about a day, to be honest. You get electrical up and you can get a sock. It takes a little practice, but you can really get it going if you get the light. And this is one of the biggest things you have to do. You can beat Patrick and come to spot on the ground. Why can't I do it now? Why can't I stealth there? It's so easy. It must be so easy, now it's hard. Honestly, it's cold because it's too warm. But that's good. Oh, I got it! I got it! I think I got the fire call. There we go. You serious? Okay, we got that stuff. So we can. So just there's Patrick, he actually skips level. Right, jumping onto this. Onto this. Down to these blocks and you can get the platform. And then from that platform, you can get to the spatula. Fuck that up.
I'm ready.
Okay, I'm doing number one. But you know what I mean? You can do that box like Patrick. So I think you can get that box. And once you're not locked, you can come down here. And boom, splash it. Oh, you can see this. I think I can really make that. Oh, I can easily make that. I can easily do it. This way you can make that, to be honest. Oh come on, I well hit the wall. This is bullshit. My death, boo. You just do like that.
Sorry.
Okay, so when I'm flying death to... See if I sit down there. You can get that. I'll show you a little way to get that. What do you want to do first? The bump course? Because the fireball moves into the battery. Don't check me. There's no glitch here. I can't keep falling now. What's wrong with the flags? Fuck it. Only thing I can just skip it. There we go. Look. Okay, here, let's do this. I'm gonna start time. It does work because I've done it. And Chef's also done it. Everyone's done it in speedruns. Okay. I paid for it not, no waste there. I'm not gonna waste that, to be honest. I have to wait for SpongeBob because SpongeBob is the worst game ever. If you want to play this game, you will wage. So it's really hard to do anything in this game. There we go. Second try. Make sure I don't forget anything. Because I've seen it's up to just one shop tree. And yes, it is hard to be honest.
Looks like the robot's still vulnerable. Great Barrier Reef!
Great Barrier Reef! Oh, come on! Piss off, that's gonna hit me. Oh, come on, Sandy!
Now the robot's taking a beating out there!
Okay, now it's Patrick's turn. Hey, Patrick won. Here he goes.
Bling!
The old coastline move.
Losing its head. What a shocking takedown by Patrick.
Coastline move.
Such an electrifying match!
Electrifying! One shot's back in, baby! If we get 16 spatulas, I will show you how you're doing it, to be honest.
Bling!
Oh.
The old clothesline move!
The old clothesline move! It's not a double jump, it's not a double jump! It's a single jump! Oh, wow, an uppercut by SpongeBob. Here we go then. The old coastline move.
Nice.
Perfect.
Perfect, that one's perfect.
Right, it's just about over. Here we go. The old coastline move. I'll do 16 spatulas.
Hey, Plankton.
Teach you how.
Oh yes. Beef diet.
Candy, you.
Oh, why do I have FSP? Show, buddy. That was bullshit, to be honest. I'm not happy with that. Okay, so how far are we up to this with this dream?
Which need dream by.
Okay, this is how far I got up to. Mostly I know how to get the. This way, you can get this to bounce down faster. Perfect. I'm gonna leave there. Because that's how far I got from last time. Oh, hello. Chucks. I put the game. Yay. Ah, oh, one more attempt doing the. Super bounce, then I'm gonna go off and have some food. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it. I need to learn that, to be honest. I need to watch a video of what to do next, because that's how far I got to. So I don't really what's next. So I hope you enjoyed the little glitches you've been through so far too. The tree. You don't want some monster socks, but we'll find out next time what we do next. I don't know what to do next, to be honest. So I'm not ending there.